become such a dominant sort of cultural force that it's very hard for us, I think, to really appreciate sort of what the world could have been like without the web as we know it today.
Our rock and the love.
We know.
YouTube is unlocking.
This is Gen Z with the co-founder.
We tried some marketing in the beginning, but it just really didn't work.
The internet isn't the World Wide Web, but the World Wide Web is certainly a part of the internet. Think of the internet as the umbrella term, and underneath this umbrella sits all of these components that can be connected to one another. All your websites, your online gaming, P2P, instant messaging, email, anything that's connected online is under the internet. And the World Wide Web is just one part of the internet.
Hey, information highway, live it online till the break of day. Hey, computer age, gonna need a house if you're gonna hide.
After a furious, bitter legal battle, July 2001, Napster had to be shut down, and it encouraged Steve Jobs and Apple to create the iTunes Music Store.
Hello, I am Megan.
Well, to create a new standard, it takes something that's not just a little bit different. It takes something that's really new and really captures people's imagination.